The rest of the world is slowing down while economic growth in India is holding up. If you think about the BRICS, Brazil, Russia, India, China, and South Africa, two of these countries, Russia and Brazil, are in a recession. One, South Africa, is barely growing. In China, there is a structural and a cyclical slowdown of economic growth down to 6% and eventually 5%, while if there is one part of the global economy among the BRICS that is actually growing in terms of growth, is India. In spite of the global tailwinds coming from the global financial turmoil that are slowing down the world, India is growing above 7%. And in spite of the fact that not all of the structural reforms that have to be implemented, they will be implemented in the future, the Indian growth is still above 7%. So the number could be certainly much higher if the global economic outlook were to become better and if some of those structural reforms were to be implemented.